Today, I'm proud to stand on the site of the former Stanley Blacker Suit Factory in North Philadelphia with our first residents of New Cortland's apartments at Allegheny.
They came from nursing homes into our nursing home transition program here at New Cortland, where they were given the opportunity to live in our apartments specifically designed for nursing home transition and become members of our life program.
I just walk out my front door and next door is a life center.
And they've been living in those apartments, adjusting to their new life in the community with the help of the life program. And now they're ready to move into these apartments for the long term.
I'm overwhelmed, I'm happy to be here. And I love it here, feel comfortable. And I thank New Cortland Square for helping seniors like myself. And I hope they do more for other seniors as myself, because it's good when you got somewhere to live. And that is important. It's important more than food when you have somewhere to sleep at night, you know?
Well, the residents who live in these apartments are members of the life program, so it provides all the services that they need to be able to live independently in the community with the support of the program.
I've never actually known of a place like this. You know, you can come in, ailing, and by the time the staff and all the members here look after you, you're a totally changed person. Yes, and they've helped me a lot, and I do mean a lot.
So I'm happy to live here. When I'm living here, I live by myself. I'm peaceful, I'm happy. Nobody don't take nothing from me.
There's very much a shortage of safe, affordable housing for seniors in Philadelphia. We have many, many individuals already waiting for apartments in this building as well as all our other buildings. So this is definitely helping to meet that need in the city.
Now it gives me great pleasure to hand the ceremonial first key to each of these residents.